8:39. Today's kill shot day, because everything else is, you know, screwed. And it's left side kill shot day because everything else is screwed. The other boards are completely useless. They're made out of iron. I can't break them. And I'm not going to worry about it. I've got to get the shorts. Jesus. Having one of those bad hair days, too. But I know none of you give a damn. What a perfect bullseye and perfect kill shot. How depressing they can't be killed. Ouch. It's getting better. A couple more days, I think it'll be done, I hope. It only hurts for a few throws, too. I mean, that's the nice thing about it. Usually doesn't seem to consistently keep hurting. It just hurts for a couple and then it warms up. That's all I can assume. And you'd think it warmed up for my, you know, my spins, but no. Apparently not. I really would have thought it would from the club swings. Hell, that's a fairly wrist dominant move, I should think. I haven't hit a single one yet. I mean, I'm bored of this for one. Right. I wouldn't call it split focus, I'm just going through the motions. It's fine, it is what it is. These days come and they go. The time has come, and so have I. Feels good to be able to smile again. We're going to be listening to you right now. Excuse me. Yeah, that's a charming little song I want to hear, though. Excuse me. Yeah, here we go. Jamiroquai. Feels just like it should. This is such a cool video. I talked about it before, I'm sure, back, I don't know, 4 or 3 weeks ago. Something like that. Bingo. watch the video, I'll look less stupid. I knew it was gonna be off. I knew it. Knew it. I was doing so good. I was doing too good. I don't know. I thought I got like 8 or 9 in a row, I think, or something like that. I wasn't counting.
I wasn't counting, bro.
No, I really wasn't. So we're right back to that now. Are we? Son of a bitch. Completely lost the motion now. I had it down so good. Now it's gone. Never to return. Oh god, come on, dude.
Shit is less. 6 to go.
Nick in the middle of this thing. Son of a bitch. Oh well. Nothing new there. I mean, it's an instrument, it's a tool that shit happens. Banking this thing off the freaking ground about 5 or 6 times yesterday really did not help. Oh hey, you know, your axe falling on concrete's bad for it. Who knew? Back, you bastard.
This is a very good song.
Yeah. I'm sure I've walked this target out. I just have a feeling. Still a hit. Not pretty. It don't have to be. A very inappropriate joke in there. I'll not say it, though I want to. No, not like all good jokes, the time has passed for it. Fun enough, I suppose. Yeah. This is Bring Me the Horizon and Grimes? Niles Blues. It's a fucking weird song. I don't know, I didn't like it at first. I actually did, because I just vaguely heard it over at an axe house, so I couldn't really hear some of the subtle nuances. But I did like what I heard, what little I could hear. Specifically this part, where you know, you're not listening to it, I'm sure, at the same point I am. Anyway. This radio can turn out to be a pretty good song. I gotta guess. Take a couple listens. It's a good song, I suppose. But, again, kind of an odd song. Very electronic. I'll probably give this till the end of the song, and I'll probably call it today. Tonight, I'm going to go try some cornhole. Should be interesting. Never thrown cornhole before. Gonna give it a try. There's a lot of money in it. Professionally, anyway. And though I love doing this, the amount of money in it, it's a little grim. We can all do basic math, I hope. Well, 256 doors on both ends. Plenty of people. Plenty to get yourself a spot. Okay, well, one of them has a $50,000 prize pool. And the other has $1 million prize pool. So, what sounds better to this one? And to think I can't do both is hilariously fallacy. I'm going to go ahead and call it on that one. I'm happy enough with the results of this session. Alright. Shut up. Be lost in your labyrinth in silence, bitch. Don't flag me for that, YouTube. It's a joke. Ugh. Stupid left elbow skillers. Anyway, successful day, I guess. See you tomorrow.